prefer pray at in the mosque because of one proverb say that whether it's a proverb or is a church is a mako ipejọpọ ara ka ma ko sile ti gbogbo wa ba jọ jumọ kepe o ma better ju ki enikan da wa ni ile re lo ko kepe olorun ma ngbo ipe opojọpọ eniyan ah mi olorun da ba ngbo ti le too much o because ibi ti awon e ba pejọ si eleyi awiti e to won ma awiti e lo fi ma do didi o wa ma gara understand nkan to sele niyan ijọba wa ni kan ba wa wa atunse si ma lo kirun because e kan ni odun ni program yi ma nwaye agbodo lo ka lo ti esin olorun olorun lo le ba wa yanju e eyan ko o eyan o le yanju e o awon ijoba wa ni temi fe ki won se fun wa ni pe kan ba wa kan fun wa laye ka lo kepe olorun leyin olorun to le ba wa yanju e ko se anybody to le ba won yanju e ni saudi won ni ajisa oni mo ni ma se ni awon eyan oni po emi support ijoba pe ki awon eyan mo po kan fun wa ni social distance mo se se ni asoro ok lojo yen kan fun wa ni social distance be ka awon eyan je lo kepe olorun kan le ba bi olorun that's it temi suggestion temi need
o ma gba
won ma gba ti won ba de gba ko kalu ko ko du
ma gba e ma lo si
ti won ba gba a o le se nkankan a o le fari leyin olori a le so pe kini ijoba ma se ti won ba ti gba a ma duro na ni a ni next thing because a mo pe ara wa ni won ja fun looto but ka tun kepe olorun bo olorun le da wa lo because ile ti koja agbara ti wa gan that's it sir ben sir
on saturday
since it is against the directive of the state government it is in the Quran that we should follow the instruction of our leaders. Do you understand? You should follow the prophets, then your leaders, you should listen to their instruction. Sultan of Sokoto is the grand Muslim leader in Nigeria. He declared Friday, next week Friday, as Eid al-Adha. That's the name of the Salah. Do you understand? He declared, he did not say we should go and gather and pray in the mosque. He declared that day, do you understand, as the day of the Eid. So, but on the directive, that is general directive. Then we now come to state directive. It's not all the states that are banned gathering. But in Lagos State that I am now, they have banned public gathering. Do you understand? So since it's the directive of the government, Lagos State government, I have to follow it. So I will pray privately in my house.
That's as a Lagosian?
As a Lagosian. I have to follow the instruction of government.
Pray privately in your house. Don't you think that some people will still want to have a public gathering? Some Muslims?
Yeah, anybody that gathered now, I don't know how to put them. Do you understand? I don't know how to qualify them. Because, you know, you cannot claim to be holy, you know, than you are. Since they have said we should not gather this, it doesn't mean we will not gather again. Do you understand? And even in Islam, of all law, there is always an exception. Do you understand? Islam said, once Islam said this is the rule, it will give you exception that in case of this condition, you can bend the law. You can choose not to do it. For fasting, for instance, if you are sick, it's not a mandatory on you to fast. If you are a nursing mother, if you are an old person, you can see that fast, but it's not everybody that can fast. It has condition, it has exception. Do you understand? So the same thing with this COVID issue. It is only the condition that make the banning of mosques and churches mandatory. So we should follow it. See if government say we should not go to mosque, let's stick to that and obey government. Pray privately in our home and pray for God to wipe the virus away globally.
Which one is better, gathering together in the mosque and your house? Which prayer do you think is better? Is there anything like this prayer is better than that prayer?
If there is no any condition attached, the best is to go and gather. If there is no COVID, if there is no the issue of coronavirus, the global pandemic, do you understand? The best is to go and gather. But since there is an issue, for instance, now see, there is no Hajj this year. You can imagine how there are millions of people perform every year. they cancel it this year. So what are you saying? If they can cancel Hajj, that different countries gathered in one place to worship Allah, if they can cancel that in this year, so I don't see any reason why people will say it's a must. They must pray the congregational Eid prayer. Since there is a condition attached to it, let's stick to it. That God is everywhere and God knows what is happening in the whole world because He created the universe and He knows what is happening there.
And I like to go pray, but never this time. When you reach my world,
God may say, man, I'm not going to go.
No more now, no get power.
We go back, government.
We go back now. We go back, government.
Your brother for
pray, but you know they pray for you.
All the north, they are pray some. All this Kano, Kaduna, Maiduguri, Yobe, they are pray for Moss and Salah, everything.
Wait, so you want me government allow una?
Yes, now we they beg like that. Eh, na mo allow pray. We they break beg government. We pray. Yes.
As a respective of religion. The government had an edge. Not all Nigerians are Muslims. So when government says something, they should follow it. It's for the interest of the people. It's not even for the interest of the religious group. It's for the generality of the whole country. And they say they should not worship. No big deal there. They should stay away. After some time, they will still worship again. There are some states. There's no restriction. People like Borno State now, they say they are worshiping there. So the Kano State, they say they are worshiping there. So when he makes a generalized statement, those that are concerned will take notes.
What about those that are in Lagos?
Those Lagos State government say no worshiping and no worshiping.
Don't you think that they can still go ahead to worship?
If they go ahead to worship, they contravene the law of Lagos State. The law can catch them. And nobody is above the law.
You know that our government, they are Muslim, some are Muslim kind of. So don't you think that there will be politics that will be played?
It's politics that I've been playing before now. So it's not a new thing. Why do you think so? It's politics. The government itself are politicians. So everything in government now is politics. Are they?